I'm going to hit my head against this brick wall that I was doing yesterday again. Hello, welcome to the stream. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking the video as always. I felt compelled to do this, so, yeah. Same as last part. With that being said, there are new things, but I think... Okay, the suggestion was made to try Rune Tracer. So I'm going to try Rune Tracer. Okay. I mean, let's see if this works. But we'll be doing more Next Fest stuff for sure. Okay, duration, that's... Oh wait, we should get armor first. Lock in the evolution. I suppose that's the positive of this is... I will be getting armor to reduce damage taken. We'll see, maybe this will work. I'm open to it. I think the strategy from yesterday is always there if it doesn't. So, cooldown duration. What else? Cooldown duration. Maybe the cursed brick, because that gives a bunch. So that's 4. Movement speed, 5. Duplicate a 6. Alright, that's the build. I don't think area damage is necessary. Projectile speed could be nice as well. Instead of curse. I'm gonna get this, like... Probably some early points into this is not bad. Projectile speed. Let's try it. Because more bounces on... It means more bounces. It does more. I'm just gonna open these as I get them. Okay. Damn. It's okay. How's this looking? It's not bad, it's not bad. Projectile speed. Oh boy. Sure. Yeah, this is a little bit problematic. Okay, duration. Okay, movement speed again. This is definitely not as reliable as the cherry bombs. I don't really want any of that. Okay, banish the passive. I mean, I'm hoping this is the right call here. Rune Tracer, nice. I didn't want to have to hit that, but okay. Ruin Tracer. I'm gonna wait. This will probably guarantee the evolution. Grabbing it. There's Ruin Tracer, and now evolution time. Thank you. Okay. So much. Okay, so we're up to death. I don't know how effective this is. It doesn't seem to be doing that much. I guess we'll just have to wait. Oh no, it does not defend me against that. I might just die to that. It's doing a terrible job defending me. Ow. Yeah. Okay. That's where it falls apart. This thing is not good at defending. Those gems are messing me up. I think I went well, it's just, yeah, they don't defend against those explosions. Okay. I'm going to try this guy one more time, because I feel like you can do it. But I think you just have to fix his move speed immediately, otherwise it just doesn't work. Duplicate up. I need it to get to the point where it pierces, and then it'll be useful. Wow, that's annoying. That was just unlucky. Really? Yep, that's the definition of annoying right there. It's like, character's too slow to move out. It's just, oh, okay, it just shoved all the enemies directly into me. Yeah, that's why we love roguelikes. It's clearly a skill issue. I think I'm just gonna restart. I'm too much into a deficit. I mean, this dude's kinda tanky. I don't know how he died so quick, but anyway. I wanna get movement speed first, cause that's the biggest problem with that character, and I think if I can run ahead more, then I can turn around and kinda let the knives do their work. I think that's just the problem with this character, is you have to be able to run ahead of enemies. The knives themselves do good damage, it's just you have to be facing them. That's not, I mean, I'll level up the knife. That's fine. That's also another option, is like if I just get to the point where the knives start piercing. Just this movement speed. Okay, pass one more projectile. Alright, alright. But more importantly, more damage on him. Messed me up. That's all right. That could have gone worse. I forget what level they start piercing from. I still believe this character can get really strong at doing this. It's just, it needs to hit a certain threshold. I believe in it. Okay. Come on, movement speed, come on. There it is. Okay. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. Alright, this is gonna help. Cause now I can kinda get away from these things a lot easier. You can already hear the difference in the attack. Oh no, I ran over the tile. Whoops. Okay, that's fine. I'll take the movement speed. Duplicator. What I wouldn't give for, like, fire for right now. Stuff is dying. Ugh. Oh no, not these things. Okay, this is problematic. These things are out for blood. Another projectile. And this is with the extra movement speed as well. Come on, RNG, that's something from a candle that will help me here. Okay, it's gone. Wait, it's back. I'm just not killing anything. But this is gonna be this thing where, like, if I do get across, it's gonna be amazing. Like, all of a sudden, it's just gonna be a burst. Game, please. Reroll. This sucks. Alright, start banishing the stuff that doesn't matter. Dragon died. Things just move too quickly for this character and its playstyle. That's why I've never enjoyed playing it. I can get to the point where it does a lot of damage. It's just the problem is the nature of this weapon is you have to be facing him, and this character just moves so slow. But I believe... Okay, there's a little more. Just I need a Christmas miracle here. Christmas miracle, please. It's a skill issue. Uh-huh. Oh. Need to improve my luck stat, clearly. Oh, no. This is definitely a character that's better way later. It's just... Like, how am I supposed to... I think these knives should start piercing sooner than they do, I don't know. I think this is the ultimate problem of this, along with the move speed aspect. Yes. Don't worry about ever doing anything, just be on the back foot. Oh no, now I might be screwed. This thing is annoying. A cross would be, like, the most legit thing to happen right now. That's what I have to hope for, because that'll turn this around completely. But this just comes down to bad luck. Yeah, that thing is annoying. It has a deceiving hitbox. Oh, we're already up to death. No, yeah, well, this has no chance now. Unless I get the cross. Like, I usually get at least one, that's just... Okay, I'm gonna try again with this character. Really? No orbs? How many kills are that? No orbs? How many kills are that now? No orbs? Ten kills, no orbs. 11 kills, no orbs. 13 kills, no orbs. 14 kills, no orbs. Oh no, this is fucking me. Like, this is not... This is not funny. I killed a dozen enemies and no orbs. No level up orbs. I purposely stood there to take damage and... Make sure I got the kills. Okay. Buying some of this. I bought some eggs just to permanently increase a couple of stats. provide a little moral support. Oh, yes! Dude, really? Okay, there's the evolution, at least, I guess. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't even get one of these! Like, consider how insane that is. I didn't even get one of those. I might just have to go the spinach. Like, that's insane how bad that was the previous run. I didn't even get a time stop thing either. Oh, that's good. Very good. All right. Okay. I might stand a bit more of a chance now. I'm getting kills. Nice. Oh, pass us through one enemy. There we go. We got the piss. The most important one to get. Okay. Keep increasing that damage. No. Fires one more projectile. I mean, yes, the movement speed is horrendous, but... to do these rhythmic steps. Okay, that's fine. Fuck, this dragon's gonna kill me. It's movement speed. Okay, got it. Good bracer. I hate... This is bad luck again. Oh my god! Candle, please! Oh my god, why did that happen? Sudo! I think this character can do it. It's just... It just needs to get over... its biggest hurdle. That's all. And I just need the game to not be a dick and... One, either A, give me what I want, or B, give me, like, time stop stuff. Or fire. One fire will like, turn it around completely. Oh, there it is. Okay. Use this. Duplicator. That's still the same as like a knife level up. Again. Okay, save it. Wait until we get surrounded again. We have fire again. We need just a couple of elites, not too many. I reckon one more lot. When the next slot comes out, that's when I'm gonna use it. Okay, here we go. This is it. Oh my god. Okay. Knife. Projectile. Okay, definitely getting that. Okay. There's another cross there. I'm leaving that there. We're looking good. What luck. Okay, here comes the devil. and a witch. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna go move speed. Is it piercing yet? Okay, it is piercing. Why do these things move so quickly? Oh my god! Again, that's good. Almost at the point where it's a knife storm. Speed again. I just need one more knife. Okay, okay, okay. Getting the chest. Oh no, now we're cooking. This is a boss melter. As long as I can get it far away from it. Okay, movement speed. Most important thing. How are we looking? Okay. Just thinking what I even want. Probably arrow damage. Okay, I'm picking up these chests now. And cooldown reduction. I don't think cooldown reduction is a thing in this build. Like, I think it just keeps firing. Okay, I'm saving that cross. I'm gonna go armor. Got it. I'm waiting for all the deaths to be on screen. Ooh. Okay, good. Get lost. I don't know if I pulled that trigger too early. I may have let it rip too early. Oh boy, that's not good. It sucked. Dude, these robots. Golems, whatever you want to call them. Like, this is actual bullshit. It doesn't clear them quick enough. Unless you have a cross, you're kind of screwed. That went well, but I don't think it went... I think this is still the best one so far. Hang on. Let me try Doggo. Because this one's built around the idea of just running. Dog farts. Flowers. Let's just treat him as a caster. But you have to keep moving. I guess that is a downside to this. We'll see. I know duration affects this. Look, ideally we want move speed as well. I have noticed the downside here is, like, taking out the candles is very tricky. Okay, cooldown reduction. Like, you kind of have to run over it a few times. I mean, so far, it doesn't seem too bad. Okay, there we go. Effect lasts longer, cooldown reduction. All right, that sounds good. Speed. Yeah, we need movement speed on this character for sure. That dragon's gonna mess me up. I love how it looks like the dog has a flamethrower. Wow, that was lucky. I need move speed desperately. Oh no, this is definitely doing a lot of damage now. Okay. Boy, here's the test. You know what? It might be okay against these dragons now that I look at it, because they are just taking constant damage. Yeah, they're already up to the part where they're moving away from me, so we're good. Easy peasy dragons. Duplicator. Flowers greater than dragons, it would appear so. Okay, more projectiles. Oh no, yeah, look at this. That's just a constant stream of flowers. Doggo OP. Leave me alone. I just need that movement speed. This is the only thing that's bad right now, is like, if I don't get movement speed when the robots come, I'm screwed. Projectile. Yeah, look at this. Oh no. No. Oh. Yeah, this is a problem. Movement speed. It's going to be the end of me. Oh right, it steals health, doesn't it? It kind of gets like a pseudo upgrade. Forgot about that. game, please just give. Okay, hang on. Skip. Let's just use a skip. I want to use the banish for the passives because I want my useful passives. Like, everything's leveled up for me. Oh no. This is so annoying. I hate when it does this. It's like, this is going well, but it's gonna come down to move speed ultimately. Okay, I'm 100% saving that for the robots. There's no way I'm gonna break through. Just now I'm realizing how annoying this challenge really is. Like, you really need a specific set of circumstances to happen. I didn't know that was about to happen, unfortunately. There is another one in that corner, so I'll keep that in mind. Ugh, fuck. I'll try again. This does seem good, it's just another one of these characters that I need the movement speed on. It just refused to give me any of the other passives. I'll do like a basic one. Start banishing some of the passives. I think doing it early on is probably a smarter idea than having to, like, just clench later. All it takes is for a chest to make up, like, the fact that I haven't picked up an item. Sure. Okay. I mean, this might be good. We'll see. That does buff most of the stats that I want. As long as I'm not skipping, it's okay. Yeah, good. I love hearing that sound, like a random unplugging or something. Okay, hang on. This is gonna... Just a sec. Usually when it does is it's like one of my hard drives going to sleep and then it just wakes up. External one specifically. Okay, it didn't pop up when there's Explorer, so I guess not. Yeah, time stopping is less useful here. Oh, come on. This all relies on chasing the doggo. Please stop doing it. Oh no, now it's doing it. Yep. Just great. Just pop up the Explorer window. I think I'm just gonna have to look at this USB hub I have, because it's 100% that. I can't name a single USB hub that hasn't earned, like, ended up that way. And it's not like you move them or anything, they're just, I don't know. Just external USB hubs are annoying. An internal one's not an option for me, unfortunately. Otherwise, I would have done that like a while ago. I don't think this one's going nearly as well as other runs. It's the same problem again, it just hasn't given me move speed. Except this one's worse because I haven't gotten cooldown reduction. Duration, alright, we'll go for the duration. Cooldown reduction and move speed are going to be the final two. Assuming it's kind enough to give me move speed. We'll see. Come on, doggo, you can do it. It's kind of insane just how much move speed is required. Like, look at this. I'll go back for that later. Stop it! Like, some characters just get absolutely destroyed. Doing it again. Oh, what's that? You need move speed? Nah. This run is definitely worse. Like, at this point, my flower thing was a constant stream. Do I really have to do it where I'm just gonna have to keep resetting and make sure that the first upgrade is move speed? Because there's no point in me wasting like 10 minutes to ultimately fail because of lack of move speed. Oh no, I'm screwed now. That crab is gonna get me because why? No move speed. All right, I'm doing it this time. I'm gonna just keep starting again until I get my move speed as a first item. I'm not even kidding. I'm tired of this. Yep. Great game. 8 rerolls, no move speed. Don't think it's just move speed. No, of course not. It's like the perfect circumstances have to happen every time. But I think, because, okay. Like, the way the item inherently works is it fires more the more distance you cover. It's a bit of a weird one. Oh no. Okay, I messed up. I thought the candy box was like a... Alright, quit. I mean, that's a huge item to get right away. Like, for this to work, I think the most important ones are move speed, cooldown, reduction, duration. Those are the three that I have to get. Duplicate is a good one as well, but it'll start with duplicator. It does improve power at the start. Cooldown reduction. Okay. This is already a decent start. so I guess I'll run with it. Area damage. It's already three of the items I want for this build. Well, not area damage, area of effect increase. I call it area damage, but it's not really that. See what I mean? Like, if you stand still, it doesn't do much. Like, this whole thing is based off move speed. Or distance traveled, I should say. So move speed would help me in the department of, like, being able to avoid stuff, but also in the cooldown department as well. This is already better, like, it's already a constant stream, so this is going well. Can wait. Yeah, time stop doesn't really do that much for me. Duration, all right. Again, it's just... Just that one item would make this perfect. Snout. It Sure, why not? Still not giving me move speed. Oh my god. This is so infuriating. Everything about this is so good. It's just, I know that it doesn't matter. Because if I'm not moving quick enough, it's just gonna suck later. Like, at this point, really, when these things start chasing me. I'm coping a lot better than last time, though. Oh no, damn it. Just, yeah. It's just... Okay. How's this looking? Okay, got it. Even if it's a multi, it's fine. Be careful, shouldn't go above. All this thing's claws look like growing. Okay, I think that's max level now. Game, please. Okay, in the name of not wasting stuff, I'm gonna get that, and it's defense as well. Like, if I'm not getting move speed, I may as well get defense. I mean, look, it's fine. Okay, save that. It's almost time for death. Okay, that is gonna get saved. That got so close to me. There's a cross there. Okay. The cross is 100%. When the golems come. How's this looking? I'm gonna get it. Okay, I got my plan. The only other problem is those gem things. Okay. Careful. Yeah, these things. Oh my god. Okay, I'm grabbing this now. Just to buy myself a little time. Nice. That came at like the perfect time. Okay, getting it. Oh, you dick. Okay, I have to get to that corner quickly. Okay, get it. Wait, there wasn't a cross there? I thought there was a cross there. I think I'm still screwed. Man! The single item thing is just kind of nuts. This works well, but like it just refuses to give me what I want. I'm gonna try you. Like, I'm trying everyone. I can't believe move speed is that rare. Like, other characters, I seem to get it very often, but then for the ones where it actually matters, it's just, like, suffering of the highest order. This one is like, just spray and pray. Do different characters have better chances to get certain items? I don't know. I don't think so. I mean, wow, that. I mean, in the interest of balance, it might make sense, but then it's like, it's not like you can't do well with certain characters unless you get certain items. It's just, this is a very specific thing I'm trying to do. That's the problem. So it needs like the stars to align, basically. Otherwise, it just doesn't work. Funny thing is, the moment I've switched characters, now it gives me the stupid move speed. This weapon gets really strong. It's just, for it to get to that point, it does take a while. I don't think... Oh wait, duration scales... damage from memory. I mean, kind of got an out of the rockiness. I want this to keep increasing. It's kind of a zigzag pattern. I need to get this leveled up quicker. This is definitely one of the best AoE spells, so we'll see. I brought the rest of them on because they're kind of ahead. Oh, go away. Ugh, these dragons are so annoying. Alright, more movement speed. I can't hit them. Cause like that, yeah, okay. It's gonna fail at dragons cause the way this weapon works, it shoots at the edges. So this is not gonna work. The moment I get to dragons, like, it's just, I won't be able to hit them. Oh. Interesting. I can pick what I want with this character. But I guess there's no, like, speciality with it. I guess that's the thing. Like, some of these... I'm gonna try it now with this one. This one was the one that worked the best. But I might try that character next. Because I can pick. Yeah, okay. I was gonna say I might restart, but the duplicator, that's decent. Like, it is annoying that that happened, but we'll see. I think this is already kind of garbage, but we'll see. Having to use that many rerolls already. Sometimes you have days like these in roguelikes where it just does not go your way. Yes, rebound. Kind of learned to appreciate this item's power. Yeah, this is already hot garbage. Unless the situation improves, like, I'm already banishing items. Save that. All right, I'm gonna get it now. Just because there's a luck thing there, and that will probably be useful. Dude, this USB hub is pissing me off. Like, what is this that it keeps plugging and unplugging? I'm literally doing nothing. Like, I'm sitting at my desk, no cables being moved. Why is it doing that? The other thing I notice is it just... I've used these on another computer and they don't do this. I don't know, man. Okay, this is a big one. This hasn't happened in a while. All right. Well, I wanted a game changer. Sorry if I'm complaining, but, like, man. You know when something minor is happening and it's just, like, it's annoying? It's just... Okay, this is in a much better place now. gotta pay attention to that bar. How is it? It's already level 6. Alright, so it's almost time to banish it. Wow, my weapon's only level 4. One more level and then we banish it. Oh, these rebounds are so good. What's happening there? Yo, what's this? Did it glitched? Okay, careful, I just want that. Don't want to touch the other one. Area damage. It's guarding the cross, I guess, yeah. Okay, as long as that wasn't a multi, we're okay. I'm gonna use it. It's just because I thought there was one in the previous one, but it's possible that they also despawn if you don't grab them, so I don't want to risk that. Bracer. Okay, this is good. Okay, I'm banishing it now. Next turn. Because we don't want to get the curse aspect of it. So no chest picking until this is sorted. Holy crap, look at how much damage that did. Just by the rebounds alone. I know, this weapon is legit. It really is. Oh no. Ugh. Okay, banish that. Just keep banishing passives. I don't think this one requires move speed as much. Like, I think here I might just get spinach just to increase damage. Can't grab that until that curse bar is like out of there. No. Oh. Those claws, they just sneak up on you. Thank you. Okay, we're okay. Okay, let's use a skip. I don't want to risk it, it's just... That'll mess up what I have if enemies gain more health. I'll be patient. Okay, cherry bomb is max. I hate that I have to have so many chests on the ground, but like, I got no option here. Oh, this thing's already here. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, I got lucky. This one is excellent at defending against these things. It's okay, I gotta revive. It just doesn't wanna. Okay. Save it. There's a cross here. Oh my god. Okay. I forgot about this. I just need to wait for those robots. Golems, whatever. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna have to run into danger. Oh, no! Damn it. It still didn't kill them. I hate to be like a broken record, but I feel like every time I do well, the missing thing is always movement speed. Like, if I could have gotten in and out of that quickly. saying is, like, this is good, but it just... Okay. Let me try this. Instead of that curse thing, I'm gonna get, like, an extra life. Maybe the key is just to brute force it. This might be a start again. It's just... Very specific things that I need to happen. Take it. Yep, sure is fun when I have to do this right away. Should be fine through this. Trying to do the fancy rebounds. Hey Seth, how's it going, dude? Thank you for the whopping 33 months. What's up? I'm already having to skip and banish. You know what? I'm already fed up with this. It's just like, it's so demoralizing when it just does that to you. Especially because I know what's coming later. It's just, let's just not waste time on that run. This is definitely the hardest challenge I've had to do for this game. Mostly been working, having a chilled weekend. Nice. It's always good to do that after a busy week. Yeah, I'm subjecting myself to torture. I have to survive this arena with one weapon. And I feel like I've worked out a pretty good strategy. It's just, I need the stars to align. I need this game to stop being a dick. Just give me the movement speed. Doing more Elden Ring later, currently pottering around the mountaintop of the giants. Oh, that's a fun area. Particularly the boss. There it is, the fabled movement speed. So I need duplicator and cooldown. That's more or less the build. You were here, I know. Monumental occasion! This already feels so much better, just with the one. No, I just need stuff to die, that's all. It would appear that I'm struggling a little here. That's what we needed. That rebound right there. More of that, please. Okay. No more movement speed for now. I just want to know that I have it. So then when I'm picking up chests, there's always a chance that it upgrades. That's pretty much the reason. Chest. Let me go get the red up here. Cooldown reduction. All right. That's four of the passives. It's also a tough zone. Oh, yeah, no, I spent a while. And then we want that one for the end, so now it's just duplicator. Okay. The strategy is more or less set up. I just need duplicator now. Oh crap. That was an accident. I may have screwed myself. We'll see. It's not necessarily bad. It's not great, but it's not necessarily bad either. I need to get the cherry bombs upgraded. Okay, another projectile. I need the explosion chance to increase and then we're gonna be good. Oh boy. Copies. Oh my god. That was like perfect timing. Okay. Go. Cooldown reduction. Okay, another life. No multi-chests, but that's okay. The key thing here is, yeah, this is strong now. That witch finally died. Okay. 60% chance to explode, that's the big stat. Oh no. Oh. That was lucky. I'll increase my movement speed, I think. It's fine. I need to get away from this thing because its claws is about to grow. I think cooldown's more valuable. Like, I know movement speed was there, but like I was trying to see if I can get something better. And cooldown is definitely more valuable than move speed right now. Massive radius this thing has. Oh no. Oh. This move speed is saving me. Okay, I can't get that. Cherry bomb. I have to try and hold on to that until the very end. I'm looking at this and the fact that the crab's still alive and death is still here, that's not good. Oh no! I might have to just... I kinda had to. Is it possible that duplicate is like a hard requirement as well? Because I feel like I'm not dishing out enough damage here. Okay, that's max now. There we go. Okay. This is kind of struggling. Oh, whatever. I kind of have to run in there. I know this. I got a couple of res. It's just I was hoping there'd be something in there, like a time stop. These robots are so tanky. I got one more res. Dude, you really need like the perfect set of circumstances for this. I think here the missing item was duplicator. It's like, you need everything. Okay, that was my last attempt at it. I want to start the next first demo, so. I tried my best. This thing. The other thing I can do is just, like, turn off this thing. That might also help a lot. I might do that next time. Because this is ridiculously hard. But yeah, let me do a small, like, 2 to 5 minute intermission. I just want to get myself a beverage. And we'll start checking out the rest of the Next Fest demos that I downloaded. So we'll be going through quite a few games. So if you want to see a bunch of different stuff, yeah, stick around. But otherwise, I will give this another go at some point tomorrow. I'm going to get it done tomorrow. So yeah, give me 2 to 5 minutes, chat, to get organized, and we'll start Next Fest demos. But if you're watching this on YouTube later, thanks for clicking the video. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, we'll hopefully get it next time.